once happened, Vivekananda was traveling back after his American sojourn, he was coming back through UK and Europe. On the ship, those days they're traveling by the sea, there were some, you know, some small-time missionaries going to India for their own work, and they went on abusing because they knew Vivekananda had gone to parliament, of religions, and he had made waves in America, he was in news everywhere, so they didn't like it, that he's having impact in the West. So they went on abusing Hindu way of life and the Hindu gods, they started saying all kinds of things. So Vivekananda told them, see, this is not necessary, you leave it, you're going to do your work, I'm doing my work, just leave it. But they wouldn't listen, they went on. So Vivekananda walked up, he was built well, strong, he held this missionary by his collar, lifted him up and said, you stop this rubbish or I'll throw you overboard. And he stopped.